Hey guys, Tom Phillips here, and today on 5 Things, we're going to check out some of the most memorable patriotic moments in WWE history. WWE Champion Yokozuna threw out an open body slam challenge on the USS Intrepid. This challenge also happened to be on Independence Day. Athletes across the United States failed to slam Yokozuna. It wasn't until Lex Luger arrived and won the body slam challenge. This victory made Lex Luger the hero of WWE and saved America from embarrassment by Yokozuna. WWE Hall of Famer Hacksaw Jim Duggan is one of the most patriotic superstars of all time. Within a matter of months of Duggan's debut, he stood up to the villainous duo of the Iron Sheik and Nikolai Volkoff. It should come as no surprise that the Iron Sheik makes it on this list for a second time. In the early 80s, Sergeant Slaughter defended our nation's pride, engaging in a rivalry with the treacherous Iron Sheik. A boot camp match inside Madison Square Garden was not only a precursor to Extreme Rules, but also set the stage for this next shocking moment. Almost a decade later, and Sergeant Slaughter had turned his back on America. Only one man could stop Slaughter: Hulk Hogan. At WrestleMania 7, Hogan became the new WWE champion and dedicated his victory to America. The only thing more patriotic than Hulk Hogan is tribute to the troops. WWE's annual event is one of the most important nights of the year. Not only does WWE put on a show for some of America's bravest, they spend time with the troops as well. It's an important week and the perfect way for WWE to end each year. Well, I hope you enjoyed this week's episode of 5 Things. I'm Tom Phillips, and have a great Independence Day weekend.